to write a speech of Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar of 10 lines. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was a key figure of the Bengal. Was a philosopher, academic educator, writer, great social reformer, and philanthropist. He also racialized and simplified the Bengali alphabet and type. Pandit Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, the pride and glory of Bengal, was born on 26 September in 1820 at a small village named Birsingha in Midnapore. His father's name was Sri Thakurdas Bandyaopadhyay and mother's name was Srimati Bhagavati Devi. age of 9, after Patsala, he went to Kolkata with his father Thakurdas Bandyaopadhyay for more studies. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar learned English numbers by following the milestone on his way to Kolkata. After finishing his studies with excellency in 1841, at the age of 21, Ishwar Chandra joined Fort William College as the head of Sanskrit department. Vidyasagar championed the upliftment of his status of woman in India. Vidyasagar introduced the practice of widow remarriage and mainstream Hindu society. His book Varnaparichaya is still used as the introductory text to learn Bengali alphabets. His writings such as Petal Panchabingsati, Bhranti Bailash, Sakuntala, Sitar Banvas, etc. made the Bengali literature stable and enriched. Thank you.